After months of investigations, protests, and bad press, Nashville-based CCA announced it will lay off more than 50 employees at its headquarters in Green Hills. This follows a tough summer for the private prison company.
Months of protests and government reviews have led Green Hills-based Corrections Corporation of America to this. Layoffs of more than 50 of its workers at headquarters.
CCA facilities have some of the worst conditions of any of the prisons in the country.
That's an idea gaining traction after a Justice Department review said private prisons are less safe and effective than those run by the government. Stocks plunged down 35% in a single day when the feds decided no longer to use private prisons. But CCA has long fought back against its attackers, insisting on the benefits it provides to society. Tuesday, a spokesperson told News Channel 5, "Our entire team is taking efforts to reduce costs very seriously, including our CEO, who voluntarily forfeited compensation awarded to him in February." Monday, the issue was center stage.
"I'm glad that we're ending private prisons in the federal system. I want to see them ended in the state system."
In the most watched presidential debate in U.S. history.
"You shouldn't have a profit motivation to fill prison cells with young Americans."
A change in the tide in the criminal justice system affecting a company managing 85 facilities.